just taking the bikes up Buckhorn Mountain to the waterfall and the casino.
We've just arrived at the abandoned casino and it's pretty impressive.